Chilorio is a pork dish from the Mexican state of Sinaloa. Chilorio is generally made from pork fried in chili sauce. In making chilorio, pork is slow simmered for hours until it falls apart. It is then broken into bite-size pieces, fried in lard, and cooked in a chili sauce made from rehydrated dried chilies. The sauce is usually flavored with onions, cumin and garlic.
See also:
List of Mexican dishes, Food portal.
External links:
About.com recipe, Paula Deen.com recipe.